Hey all you knights, my name is SkyKingMC, and welcome back to the Golden Ages of Minecraft. A little bit has been done. Just a little bit. So we're gonna go through it together, starting with upstairs. I got a little bit more lapis. Found a use for this room. Decided on just making it my basic anvil room. Built a bunch of armor stands for all my spare armor. I'm going to take a quick rest. All my food goes in here. I went on a nether killing spree. I've been breeding sheep a lot. I made this little bridge here. Now, the biggest thing, storage. I've got some stuff prepped up for potions, another reason why we're about to go into the Nether afterwards. Materials, access gear, buildables, other buildables, useless flowers and wool, dirt, stone, ingots, and wood. That is an uncomfortable amount of copper. Oh my god. But now if I go into. Oh, and we also have gear for Aether and some Nether stuff. Now if we take a trip into the Nether. I have done so much exploring. You need to die. As you can see, I've got Nether warps. I found a second fortress, actually. And we aren't going to go to that fortress today. But I can kind of show off where it is and I was waiting until I got to come back to show it off. But we have somewhere important to go. Y'all ain't finished yet. We are heading to a bastion. During my trips and travels, I found one, and that's where we're going. I wrote a sign to make sure I wouldn't forget. I hear a guest and I don't know where, and that is making me mildly uncomfortable. I still haven't done any netherite farming yet. I kind of want to do some of that on camera before I start spending hours off doing it. But for now, we are going to take a wild look at this bastion and see just what's in it. I know we're gonna get plenty of gold, and maybe we're lucky. We'll actually, for all we know, maybe we'll find a bar of netherite. Or netherite scraps. I don't know if you could find an actual ingot of it, but I know you could find scraps. Guess we'll figure that out. And yeah, it was far. I just decided I'm gonna do it like I did the Aether. I'm gonna just walk in one direction and just keep going until I find something I want. And in this case, I most definitely found what I want. Oh, there it is. You can kind of see it. Follow the torch trail, it'll send me right to it. This way as well, I can find my way back home. So I don't forget that. You have something enchanted up there, and I don't like that. Now, I don't think I have a shield strong enough for this, and I'm wearing iron gear. So this can go one of two ways. This is either going to go well, or I'm going to die. The question to as of which has yet to be determined. So we're just gonna do that. Ooh. Bastion bricks look kind of sick in this, actually. Okay. Oh God. It's already ending badly because you want to be here. good. Come on. Dude, I can barely see them right now. Alright. Like, do that. I am a little nervous. I won't lie to you. Oh, there's a chest, and there's gold down there. But I don't know where they are right now. I'm nowhere. Don't mind me. Oh. Okay. Ooh. Might as well take the chests. Okay, there we go. There's a little bit. Golden apple. Ain't complaining there. Blocks of gold. I do have golden boots now with soul speed. I think there are more chests in this, though. Which means I'm gonna have to scavenge for them. And while I'm at it... Sorry, did you not break that? Oh. Hi. I'm just gonna kind of... I don't like it. Die. Oh my god, there's so many. Working my way through this very carefully before I get murdered. Because I'm not sure where. Okay. That's a little nerve-wracking. I mean, I have the achievement for it. That's what matters. I think I'd rather search. I think I'd honestly rather search netherite. The old-fashioned. Never mind, there's a chest down there. Oh. So this is what we're doing now. Please leave me alone, Ghast. I really don't want to deal with you right now. From one weird thing to another, please. Kindly screw right off right now. Oh wait, I can trade with you guys. I kind of forgot I could bargain with you guys. But the second I touch that chest, y'all ain't gonna be happy with me. Oh, soul speed. Where are you going with that? I've counted 3 chests so far. I'm not sure what I just walked in onto. But I don't think it was any of my business. Okay, I need to be ready to pour myself up somewhere. Where do you run off with it? Yeah, I still have... Okay. I'm not sure if any of them can actually reach me from right here. So I'm going to possibly try and make gonna wall myself off from every direction and open this. Told you, netherite. Okay, now I'm kind of glad I did this. If I can find one more, I'll be able to y'all still ain't mad at me, right? Yeah, that's one chest. Where's the other one? Counted 3. Is it over here? Did I just lose a chest? I think I just lost a chest. Would be nice to remember. There's a gold block. Okay, you're nothing to worry about. that other chest go? Or do I need to start looking around more? Probably looking around more. There it is. And it's right next to a piglin brute. Stairs. Anything over here that's of value? No? You seem to be a little bit stuck, so I don't have to worry about you. What I do need to worry about... here. Not think too much about it right now. Now I gotta make it to that last one. What are you doing? Quit pushing me. I don't think you're happy. So mad at myself for that. I hate you! No! I'll be back. That sucked. I got everything back. That was the worst 5 minutes of my life. Oh my god. I can't fathom to you the anger I feel right now. But But I do have soul speed now. So we can think about that. And I'm gonna put back on some other gear. Sort my junk out real fast. Because, God, I have too much of it. And technically, now we can. Prep up a new section of stuff because we have stuff to make potions. So that's what the rest of this episode's gonna be now that I actually can function. We are going to brew a bunch of potions. Or at least I'm going to try to brew as many potions as I can. Awkward potions mixed with carrot, and I think it's redstone that increases the time. So we'll do 7 things of redstone. Night vision potions will make or break me for the Nether going forward. Bam. And then redstone so that we can have it for 8 minutes straight. Bam. Then we go once more. Where are we at achievement-wise? Furious Cocktail, Subspace Bubble. That one's just gonna need me to go somewhere. I don't know how I'm gonna do Uneasy Alliance. I need a respawn anchor. Summon the Wither. Some of these would be real dumb to make. So I really don't know if I'll do max achievements. Not like it really matters. How do you make. I forget how you make a fermented spider eye. How do you make. Need a mushrooms. I don't have mushrooms. Fire resistance. That's what you make. Forget what glowstone dust does, if it even does anything. Or if these are gonna be a bunch of. What makes strength? See, I really don't remember anything regarding potion making because I'm really stupid. Okay, glowstone? Oh, sugar. Sugar makes speed, if I recall correctly. Gunpowder makes it throwable. I know that much. And a spider eye normally makes it poison. Gonna put these down here. kind of just show what they do. Which means I'll still need to make a... I thought glowstone's dust did something, though. Maybe it doesn't. Maybe I was wrong. I don't know. What makes a potion of weakness? Yeah, you make poison. Which means I'm gonna pull some gunpowder and make it throwable. But what? Oh god. I really don't remember things. Oh no. I really thought glowstone dust did something. I need mushrooms. But I don't have mushrooms. Okay. Guess we're gonna go on an adventure, because I know rabbit's foot gives me leaping. I don't remember what gives me strength. I don't know what gives me weakness. I'm really gonna have to look back on this. You're a cleric. I don't like that. You're a librarian. I think maybe we need to go on a little adventure. And I think that down at the bottom is dark oak. Which means that would probably have what I'm after. I still need to clean out all these banners anyway, after my big adventure.
So we'll plan for that tomorrow.
Tomorrow, next episode. But with that, I will see y'all in the next episode. Flame on, everybody! Hey, all you guys, my name is CatchyT, and back to the next episode of a Minecraft, not a Minecraft journey, nope, Golden Ages. I'm back from my little escapade. If you can look down at my level, you'll notice that it also, went horribly. You will notice, though, that I do have that. And I got it at the cost of dying, because Sweeping Edge is the best and the worst.